Hey there. Welcome back to our Health Seeking channel. Are you feeling a little off lately? Well, it might just be your body's way of screaming, give me some vitamin D already. You see, our bodies are pretty clever when it comes to dropping hints. And if you're experiencing any of the 10 signs we'll talk about today, it's time to pay attention because your body is practically asking for some vitamin D love. So, let's dive in and find out if you need to give your body the sunshine vitamin it craves. Ten signs your body is begging for vitamin D. Number 1. Fatigue. Feeling tired all the time? It could be because you're lacking in vitamin D. Fatigue is super common when you don't have enough of this vitamin. So, if you're constantly dragging your feet, it's a good idea to get your important D levels checked. Not having enough of it can seriously mess with your energy levels and make it a real struggle to get through the day. Number 2. Hair loss. Are you noticing your hair going down the drain? Well, vitamin D deficiency might be at play. If you're suffering from significant hair loss, it's crucial to consult your doctor and have your vitamin D levels examined. Don't let your lovely locks slip away without taking action. Number 3. Bone and muscle pain. Got achy bones and muscles? It could be a sign that you're low on vitamin D. If you're dealing with these symptoms, don't hesitate to see your doc and get your D levels checked. It's important to make sure you're not deficient, as not having enough of this vitamin can really mess with your body and cause that discomfort. Number 4. Depression. Vitamin D deficiency can also mess with your mood and make you feel depressed. Studies have found that low levels of this vitamin can bring on anxiety and crankiness. So, if you're feeling down in the dumps, it's definitely worth checking your D levels to see if that's what's bringing you down. Number 5. Dry skin. If your skin is all dry and flaky, it might mean you're lacking in vitamin D. You see, just like when you get a cut, your body needs vitamin D to make fresh skin cells. So, if you're low on vitamin D, your skin might end up all parched and peeling. Alright, guys, if you're digging what we're laying down, be sure to smash that subscribe button and turn on those notifications so you never miss a beat. Okay, now that that's taken care of, let's get back to our vitamin D thing and see how else our bodies beg for it. Number 6. Brittle nails. If your nails are all weak and break easily, it could mean you're running low on vitamin D. Turns out, vitamin D is super important for making new nail cells. So, if you're lacking in vitamin D, your nails might turn out all fragile and prone to splitting. Number 7. Slow wound healing. If you have a stubborn cut or wound that just won't heal, your vitamin D levels might be to blame. Turns out, this vitamin is like the superhero that helps your body make fresh new skin cells. So, if you're lacking in vitamin D, it's like your body's struggling to put the pieces back together, and that cut or wound is taking its sweet time to heal. Number 8. Frequent infections. Are you catching every bug that comes your way? Well, guess what? It could be because you're lacking in vitamin D. This vitamin actually helps keep your immune system in check. So, if you're not getting enough of it, your defenses may be down, making you an easy target for all those nasty germs. So, if you're constantly getting sick, it might be a clue that you need to up your D game. Number 9. Muscle weakness. If your muscles feel all wimpy and weak, it might be a hint that you're lacking in vitamin D. You know why? Vitamin D is like the superhero that helps your body make fresh muscle cells. So, if you don't have enough of it, your muscles might end up feeling all floppy and powerless. Number 10. Joint pain. If your joints are giving you a hard time and hurting, it could be a sign that you're low on vitamin D. You know why? Vitamin D is like the boss that helps your body make fresh cartilage cells. So, if you don't have enough of it, your joints might be all achy and cranky. And that's all we have for you today. If you enjoyed today's content, please show us some love by subscribing to our Plantish channel and hitting that like button. Your support fuels our herbal adventures and helps us bring you more content. And hey, we really want to hear from you. Do you know how to increase vitamin D levels in your body? Make sure to share what you think right now in the comments section below. Boost your body with vitamin D, and keep shining bright like the sun.